Nice.
Hey everyone, welcome back to my another tutorial. And today, we are going to create this. Full song is the end of the video. Okay, let's get started. Change BPM to 80.